Here's Satterfield. He's covered by Kidd. Pass to Wembanyama. And Wembanyama throws it down.
A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
Martin up top, guarded by Mason. Puts up a deep three. And it's Martin missing.
And that was a little bit of a range check for him.
You know, guys, I think he's got confidence to shoot it from anywhere, but he could have gotten a better one than that.
Here's Satterfield. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And now it's a 10-point Heat lead.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Martin kicks to Kidd. Six to shoot. And the rejection by Wembanyama. Miami's gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway.
And guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for the Heat.
A few times this season, turnovers have cost them, but they really kept the ball under control.
They were both focused and relentless.
And this win has really got to feel fantastic, guys. It evens up the series now at one game apiece.
Yeah, I mean, it's a whole new series now. The best of five, if you will. You never want to lose two to start this thing off. But right now, they've got something to be happy about going into game three.